LeBron James has a lot of playoff experience. So much that it's more than the entire Celtics playoff roster. LeBron has 9,582 playoff minutes in his career. The Celtics roster has 8,015 minutes. Al Horford has the most minutes for the Celtics with 3,600, which doesn't even come close. Kyrie Irving trailed Horford in career postseason games for the Celtics, but because he's not playing, he does not factor into the model. Not only has LeBron played a lot, he's also scored a lot, specifically against Boston. The Cavs star has scored more points in the playoffs against the Celtics than any other player has scored against any team in the postseason with 979 points. According to our calculations, the Cs have their work cut out for them against Bron Bron in the Eastern Conference Finals.